guys, welcome to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We are back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys,
our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, hey, there's a couple things we need y'all to do.
Like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell so you don't miss anything that we've got coming.
It's because we don't drop just one or two videos a day. We drop
3 videos a day, y'all.
3 videos every single day. So if you hit that post notification bell, you will never miss a video. And we promise y'all,
you don't want to miss a video.
You don't want to miss a video. But we got my guys, my group, band, whatever you want to call them, some of my favorites. A lot of y'all might know who it is.
Y'all know who it is.
Tell them who we got.
The BeeGees. One of his favorite finds of the channel.
It's the year anniversary. You know I had to give y'all some BeeGees.
Of course you had to pull out the BeeGees.
Today
we're listening to You Should Be Dancing.
Don't know this one? Y'all suggested it in the email. Said, hey, you should go back to your favorite group. It is your 1 year anniversary. I said, y'all are so right.
Don't give them a reason.
Got to give the people what they want.
Don't give them a reason.
It wasn't just me. Y'all wanted the Bee Gees on this anniversary. So, y'all gave us a new song. You Should Be Dancing. Let's get it.
Hey, Mr. Monero, could I talk to you for
a second? Hey, what's he doing?
Frank. Frank, yeah.
Oh, forget this.
Hey! Andy's in this one. Did you notice Andy's in this one?
No, I didn't even pay attention to that.
Also, I don't think we've reacted to BeeGees with all four in it. I think this is the first one.
No, I wasn't even paying attention to that. Yeah, I was kind of taken away because this is like really disco fun BeeGees
music.
You know what I mean?
I love it.
And then like I saw they had dance floors that were made out of like different colored tiles.
Like they were light looking.
Is that a real thing? I don't know. I'm kind of fascinated right now by the sound and everything that we're seeing.
I'm for it. Legwork.
Hey.
Your homeboy is killing it.
He was killing it. But that was a really powerful horn electric guitar moment. Like, that was like one of the nicest instrumentals I've heard in a BeeGees song. Most of the time I'm captivated by the voice.
By the voices.
But like all together, like this whole song is cool. And I also have to say, guys, did y'all really dance like that? Because I could not have kept up. I could not have kept up. And it was sick. And there's no way I could have done it. And yes, that's Andy.
I saw
Mr. Andy.
I don't really know what they're saying in between, but I'm getting that you should be dancing.
And that's all that matters.
Yeah, and this is all that matters. That, but this sound, like this may be one of the most most disco
it's
song
okay.
we've
We're
heard
in that
from
disco
new.
Terminology yeah. right now. It's okay.
Let's get back. Hey. Peace. This right here explains, I mean, I ain't gotta say too much, but why Barry Gibb is my all-time favorite. All-time favorite. And I'll say now, just like I said the first time I heard him, that man has got the voice of an angel. And still, to this day, I have not heard a falsetto better than his.
No, like, not it has happening. The potential to, like, break the atmosphere. I feel like when you put all the Gibbs brothers together, it's like, beam, you know what I mean? It's like power, magic, just, like, straight out there, because it's, like, really just such a pure high sound that they can reach. It's cool.
BeeGees, man. If I could meet, like, one musician ever, it's by far Barry Gibbs. Easy. We should be dancing. We were dancing. Everyone who's watching this video is probably moving because that's a song you cannot, you know, dance to.
Right. I have to say, like, because I've said it in other videos, guys, this has to be one of those songs that as soon as it came on, you got on the dance floor.
Yes.
You know, it was like, run to the dance floor. That's that song. We got to get moving because you should be dancing, right? And if Barry Gibb tells you should be dancing, then you should obviously be dancing.
And I want Amber's question answered. Were the dance floors really lit up like that?
Like, were y'all really, like, I always say, were they really that cool? And then I never am surprised. And then here you guys go with lit up dance floors and dance moves that I would break my knees. But whatever. You get cooler and cooler every video.
But another classic BeeGees song to add to the collection here on this channel. Thank you guys so much. That was a perfect example for our 1 year anniversary. But that is going to be the end of today's reaction video. As we always send you guys out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every single day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for you new family members, we welcome you guys. But you guys have a goal every day just like we do. Tell them that goal,
Make somebody smile.
That is to make somebody smile. We love y'all and we'll see y'all later.